Hello everyone, welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival with me, Eggia Haiip. Today we are going to go back to the abandoned factory and we're going to loot everything I didn't loot before. It's quite a lot of stuff, I believe, but it's going to be well worth it. Also going to take apart any important components in there. Is why not the power button anymore? Oh, there's no fuel in this thing, okay. Fair enough. Here we go. Plasma cannon, got some pulse lasers, and we've got some rail guns on this thing. Ah, here we go. Right, that's better. So, as you can see, I already took apart the main building on the top surface of the base. Whole downstairs level to clear out properly, all of the levels. So I'm going to go down and do that. I might move the fighter closer to that hole, actually. There we go. Okay, cool. So, we can come down here and we can start looting absolutely everything inside. For example, power storage, decoration blocks will return some nice components, electronics, metal. Components, glass and plastic, etc. Always good. There's obviously lots of storage to go through. I'm going to get the parts back for all these as I go to make sure I didn't miss anything. So this could be a bit of a boring episode. All I'm going to do is go through and just make sure I've got all the loot from here. Going to be a lot of running up and down, back and forth to the ship as I empty out as well. Here we go, there's some useful stuff. Make sure I haven't missed anything around here. Good. So, in this old version, obviously I'm on the new updated game. But I'm on an old save game with the old version spawned stuff, if that makes sense. So a lot of the stuff is different to how it should be, possibly. When I've cleared this base, nothing's respawned. I killed all the spawners, I believe in some of the later versions of the game, currently the current one maybe. Radiation. Yeah, in one of the current versions of the game, I believe the bases respawn after a certain time. Did not realize this was here. That's cool. The auto miner core. They're very rare things, I believe now. Now, here's where it gets interesting. There's a good way to continuously loot components and not ever fill up your inventory. And the way to do it, I don't know if it still works, so let me try it. Blueprints. So you need to find a blueprint you want to build. Let's go with the PX, the Viper PX. So put that to factory. And now, anytime you have components, you can put them in as if they're the parts. You don't have to put ingots in, you can put constructed parts in, and they count towards the ingots that it took to make them. So, also got obviously these ingots I can put in. Pieces, pipes, cables. I can continuously loot parts and things. Ooh, there's some food. Reload. Ooh. So if I go back to the blueprints and put those in. Yeah, I'm getting well full already, aren't I? Cement. No. Let's eat these. I'm gonna have to go back up to the ship. So let's go up and empty. Refill our O2 as well. So this game could do with some sort of storage upgrade. Could do with like a backpack or a mobile box or something to put stuff in. Because looting and filling up happens very quickly and takes a long time to run back to where you came from sometimes to actually empty stuff out. Now, did I bring a ship with actual cargo space? I did, good. Okay, so into here go. The things I don't need to carry with me. What have I got? I've got my own pulse rifle, sniper rifle. Is there a fridge in this? Bit core fuel tank generator. Poetry tank, no. So, I guess the canned meat's gonna spoil before we get back home, but never mind. Never mind. Okay, cool. So we've emptied out. Okay. Let's go back down. O2. How do I fill up my O2 on this thing? Is there an actual... should possibly have brought a different ship. Okay. We're gonna have to go home and get a different ship because this one doesn't have all the stuff we need on it. Put waypoint there. I guess we're gonna take the good old NX-01. Because in here I have 6 cargo boxes and 3 refrigerators, so plenty of storage space. Let's get out there. Ooh, too fast. Do this. Pretty hot in this space, apparently. All right, the bits stayed in the box. Nothing there. Okay, that's fine. I've got the energy station, a cannon, food processor, fuel tank, proof of water, magnesium powder, some magnesium. I wonder if that's the alien blocks doing that. Right. Wow, so many containers in here to go through. Good, more parts. Don't need these. Won't be long before this is finished at this rate. Let's get out of here very soon. Wow. So obviously the more you go above the needed amount of materials for an item like this, the quicker it will build when you're done. So I'm not wasting all the stuff. What goes in there? Last room, isn't it? So I can get done here quickly before I die. In you go. Wow. Not gonna take long at all to build at this rate. Must where's the turret? Rare, I've obviously already taken that, whatever that was. So I have many things to put in there to finish it off when we get back to base. Not many at all, just a bit of iron maybe. And that's it. Everything's got out of here, so let's get back up before we die. Yeah, that's the whole base looted. There's obviously lots of components to be had in here. Oh, I missed this bit. Oh, wow, okay. Cool. So yeah, we're done. We've got everything we can in here. Literally on the last second. Okay, so let's turn on the thrusters again. Yes, there's literally nothing else to be had here, really. So I'm gonna head back home. Space. And turn it off. No, I don't think I had to fill the cargo bays with anything in this thing. Time, so close the doors. Okay. We will need to finish this blueprint. So I need cesium. Okay, and I need just iron now, basically 1,000 iron. Okay, 6 minutes 32 seconds, that's not long, is it? Start that going. In the meantime, put all this stuff away. Okay, good. There's some cables there. Go in the. There we go. Boom. So that was the abandoned factory finished looting finally. So we could go back there and loot absolutely everything. But it would be counterproductive, shall we say. Yeah, it would take a little while to do, be a bit boring, and all you get is a lot of metal plates and things, which I guess is good for building bases and things, but I don't really need to build anything else. And the only thing I'm concerned about is figuring out how to do farming properly again. Now, me and my mum will do that when we come to do our 6.3 multiplayer playthrough, which we're going to do soon, hopefully. Once we figure that out, we'll explain the mechanics to everyone. I think you have to have a separate oxygenated room for the plants and make sure that they don't run out of their oxygen, basically. Your base must never run out of O2 or they'll just die. Anyway, yeah, so that's it, basically. Pretty much done with this game as far as we can go with this save game. I will have to do a new one to carry on any further. So yeah, I hope everyone's enjoyed the series. This is going to be his final episode. I might end it with a bang and do a little bit of a, I don't know, attack a space station or something in my carrier. I've been Eggia Haiip, this has been Empyrion Galactic Survival. Hope you've enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're not already. And as always, take care, my friends.